A missing 69-year-old man last seen Monday morning has been found safe. Stephen Gauza reportedly walked away from the GBMC hospital in Towson around 11 a.m. Police say he may have been heading to Hampstead or Westminster.